Hello, my name is Sunita. I'm a computer science engineer. This is my son Aditya. He's studying nursery at Little Laureates. We live in Hyderabad, Telangana. After doing a lot of research, me and my husband chose Little Laureates for our son, and we're absolutely happy with our choice. What attracted me to Little Laureates was their curriculum and the interactive learning. They have a lot of online resources in the child's portal, like videos and games, in addition to their live classes. Then there's a separate parents portal where we can track our kids' progress. Aditya's teacher, Alpa Bihani ma'am, is very experienced, and it shows in the way she handles a bunch of three-year-olds over a Zoom class. The teacher focuses on each and every child and keeps the class interesting by mixing workbook time with activity time, where the kids get to do a lot of arts and crafts, like the lion they made last week. The teacher uses pictures and videos to teach new words and rhymes, which Aditya enjoys very much. Because the classes are very interactive and fun, he actually looks forward to school time. Little Laureates makes learning fun for my child, and I'm a happy parent.
Hi, I'm mother of Ayan Chacharji. He is studying in Little Laureates Preschool in the class of LKG. We are residents of Bangalore, and I'm really thankful to Little Laureates team for providing a good curriculum for our kids during this pandemic situation where we are unable to send our kids to school. So I'm really thankful to the whole Little Laureates team, especially to Paromita madam, who is class teacher of my son, for making the classes so interactive and interesting for small kids to attend and grow their knowledge.
Hello everyone, my name is Shruti and she is my daughter Vrushan Avadia. I am a working woman, I work with an MNC. I really don't get much time to teach my child because I'm very busy in my work. But I enrolled my daughter with Little Laureates in the month of May. And this school is really very flexible with the timing. I have enrolled her at 7 p.m. in the evening. I finish my work around 6:30. I give her much time to study. And even she also feel very happy just because teacher interact with children in a very best way. And she has got to learn many things like straight line, how to spell, because she wasn't speaking anything. And at this moment, I think that the improvement has been so tremendous that she started speaking little words, and this has given me like good happiness that at least my daughter is able to speak. And she is the youngest of all. She is just 2 years, 5 months with Little Laureates. And if my daughter can learn so much in this small age, obviously your children can also do. Thank you so much. And please enroll with this Little Laureates. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Rija Chetri. I read in class Junagachir at Little Laureates.
Hi everyone, this is Lakshmi Lama Chetri. I'm the mother of Trija Chetri, and as we all know, the pandemic situation everywhere, which is very tough for all of us, and it is affecting our child and their educations. But I really thanks to the Little Laureates, as they have provided us a very good education system through the LMS. And my daughter Trija, she is always excited to attend her class with her favorite class teacher Rupali ma'am and her classmates. And there are lots of online games and online videos and activities which is very helping, and it's entertained my child throughout the day. I would like to say thanks to our class teacher Rupali Biswas ma'am and our center coordinator Saswati Pradhan ma'am, and of course the entire team of Little Laureates for their effort in continuing to educate my child. Thank you once again.
Today is World Environment Day. No more plastic. Save trees, save life. Save animals. mountains and bars than forests. No more pollution. Save water. This way our environment. We save our environment.